Well, all new as you wake up on this Monday, I told my 5-year-old daughter Lydia and my 2-year-old daughter Piper a little secret, and now we're going to let you in on that secret too.
This baby is in mommy's belly.
Which one is Piper?
No, it's not Piper. It's a new baby.
See, look at
you.
Is it in your tummy right now?
Yes.
We will see.
No.
Let's feel it.
Yeah, you can feel it. There's a baby in there. There's a baby in there. You can't see the baby. You know what
December.
That means? That means you guys are going to get a baby brother or a baby sister.
And it's in my tummy?
No, it's not in your belly. And it's not in your tummy. It's in mommy's tummy.
Can I name the baby brother?
Well, if we have a baby brother, it might be a girl. What do you think? You excited?
Okay, so that's our news here. Baby expected sometime. I'm giving myself a window, so sometime after Thanksgiving.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you, Clay. Yes. Thank you.
So
baby number 3, and
yes,
we're excited.
Congrats to you and Matt at home.
Thank
and
you.
And the two little, Piper was so cute.
I know, she
the
thought it was,
here?
No.
So cute.
They don't, 2-year-olds don't quite get it. The 5-year-old got it. So they're excited though. Thank
Very
you.
Excited. And people on Facebook, no, I'm not pregnant.
Clay's not pregnant. No. Natasha's not
it's
getting
not
married.
That's right.
Haley's not pregnant. So the word's out.